In Memoriam, Sheikh Nazim, Al Naqshbandi, Al Mujaddadi, Al Haquini, Raziyallahu Ta'ala. The disciple goes in the company of his Sheikh, he feels elated, life is transformed, he feels, reaches there frisking gaily, feels like he can fly, he is galloping, dancing, singing, intoxicated because of the love for the master, love for the Sheikh. He sings in a non-singing voice. It is not important, it is an expression of the inner voice. Expression of what does he feel about the company. Sings. Zindagi ke samandar mein utha tha ek din leharon sa. Zindagi ke samandar mein utha tha ek din leharon sa. The life is an ocean. And when there is an ocean, there are myriad waves. Every moment a wave comes in, dissolves, disappears, reaches to the shore and dissolves once again. Zindagi ke samandar mein utha tha ek din leharon sa. What had happened now? In the company of the Sheikh, in thy presence, solemn presence, mit aaj chala sagar ki gehrai mein, today I have dissolved in the vastness of the ocean. Mit aaj chala sagar ki gehrai mein, today I have dissolved in the vastness of the ocean. And when the wave dissolves in the vastness of the ocean, what happens? Reh gayi ye khamoshi si har mauj mein. There is a solemn silence in every circumstance and situation. Mauj refers to a state, a situation of life, a vicissitude. Every circumstance and situation in life comes like a vicissitude. Reh gayi ye khamoshi si har mauj mein. And what happened? Toofano ko jaise sahil mil gaya har rehguzar mein. Every circumstance and situation comes like a storm, like a hurricane. Difficult for you to manage. How to manage that situation? It comes like a hurricane. There is the horizon, the ocean becomes wide. You cannot find the shore anywhere. And every circumstance and situation, reh gayi ye khamoshi si har mauj mein. Every circumstance and situation has become silent, as if it is not creating any vicissitudes in my life. Toofano ko jaise sahil mil gaya har rahe guzar mein. It appears that every storm, every vicissitude, every turmoil has found a shore. Zindagi ke samandar mein utha tha ek din leharon sa, mit aaj chala sagar ki gehrai mein, reh gayi ye khamoshi si har mauj mein, toofano ko jaise sahil mil gaya har rehguzar mein. Continue singing, dancing, gaily frisking. Again he remembers something. Guzre hai lamhe zindagi ke teri sohbat mein jo. When you go in the company of the master, you may spend 2 days, 3 days, but no. The meeting happens in a moment, a precise moment. The minutest part of the time is lamha. Guzre hai lamhe zindagi ke teri sohbat mein jo. Those moments of my life that has been spent in thy solemn company. When I was aware of your presence, when you had looked at me, when you had looked at me lovingly, something had happened. My heart melted. When a word that you spoke, its echo still continues to linger in my ears like the dissolving notes of an enchanting melody. Ik lamha. That is more than enough to spread into my life. A glance, a word, a silent look, a touch creates, becomes like an eon. I cannot forget that. That has spread in my life. Uzre hain lamhe zindagi ke, those moments of my life, precise, minutest moments of time spent in thy company. Ban gaye hain wo aaj lamhe noor zindagi ke meri, they have become the moments of light, of awareness, of deep understanding in my life. Ban gaye hain wo aaj lamhe noor zindagi ke meri, those moments when you looked at me, when you spoke to me, when you touched me, they have become the moments of noor, lamha of noor, lamha of understanding, something that I cannot express into the words. And what had happened to those moments? Ban ke nisbate nakshbandi chhai hai zindagi mein meri. Now they have spread in my life like a canopy of nisbate nakshbandi. What is nisbat? A communion. You need to reach to a higher altitude. You need a ladder of different steps. So nisbat means that ladder of the masters of the golden chain of the Naqshbandi tariqat, where each master becomes a step. And through those steps you reach to the higher altitude, to reach to a dimensionless dimension. Ban ke nisbate Naqshbandi chhaye hain zindagi mein meri. Now those moments are spread in my life like the nisbat, the whole chain of the masters. Nisbat means a communion. And now what has happened to that? When those moments have spread in my life like a nisbat, phoolon ko hai ranjish, phoolon ko hai ranjish, mehkate hain aashiyane ko jab, phoolon ko hai ranjish, mehkate hain aashiyane ko jab. Flowers get jealous because the flower is given the quality to spread their beauty and fragrance each moment when they blossom. So those moments, when those moments have spread in my life, has embedded into my being, the flowers become jealous. When these moments that I have spent in your company, they spread their beauty and fragrance each silent moment. Phoolon ko hai ranjish, mehkate hain aashiyane ko jab, phoolon ko hai ranjish, mehkate hain aashiyane ko jab. Each seeker that comes in the company of the master becomes a flower in the garden of Eden, in the garden of the master, the garden that he nourishes and nurtures every moment. And then he says that in the barren soil of thy inner sanctum, your soil of thy heart was a barren. There was nothing was growing in the barren soil of thy inner sanctum. Oft do I use the manure of compassion, you do not know. Sometimes by a look, by a touch, by a glance, by a word, I fertilize that soil. I fertilize that soil and then seed of awakening I sow. Each word, each moment that you spread, that becomes like a seed sown in thy heart, in thy barren soil. And when seed is sown, what happens? How the seed can grow? With the rain of thy infinite bliss, the grace of the sheikhs of this tariqat, the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the seed shall sprout one day. Certainly each seed that has been planted, is nourished and nurtured by the unknown and unknowable, by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When He nourishes and nurtures each seed, how can that seed decay? It may take long to blossom. And remember, the seed of awakening takes a longer time to blossom. It is not like an ordinary flower that blossoms in the morning and by evening it withers away. The seed of awakening takes a very long to blossom, and once they are blossomed, they never withers. Their beauty and fragrance The life may come and disappear, but the seed, but the flower never withers. Its beauty and fragrance remains always forever. With the rain of thy infinite bliss, the seed shall sprout one day. And what will happen then? The reckoning, the final day. The reckoning shall reap the fruits at the dawn of new awakening. Then it will be a new awakening, a dawn. And that time, the fruits, whoever comes there, they will reap the fruits. Phoolo ko hai ranjish, mehkate hai aashiyane ko jab. Phoolo ko hai ranjish, mehkate hai aashiyane ko jab. Now what has happened now? Guzar rahi hai zindagi, unhi lamhon ke sadke mein ab. Guzar rahi hai zindagi, unhi lamhon ke sadke mein ab. Now each moment of my life is moving, it is growing in the shadow, in the sadka of those moments. Guzar rahi hai zindagi, unhi lamhon ke sadke mein ab. Now it is solemn prayer, aspiration. Yun hi guzarti jaye zindagi, dua hai bas yahi rab se. This is my solemn prayer, that my life may continue like this as long as it is there. Guzar rahi hai zindagi, unhi lamhon ke sadke mein ab. Phoolon ko hai ranjish, phoolon ko hai ranjish, mehkate hai aashiyane ko jab. Guzre hai lamhe zindagi ke, guzre hai lamhe zindagi ke, meri teri sohbat mein jo. Guzre hai lamhe zindagi ke, meri teri sohbat mein jo. Ban gaye hai wo aaj lamhe noor, lamhe noor zindagi ke, meri lamhe noor zindagi ke, meri ban ke nisbate naqshbandi, ban ke nisbate naqshbandi, chhaaye hai zindagi mein meri, ban ke nisbate naqshbandi, chhaaye hai zindagi mein meri. Phoolon ko hai ranjish, phoolon ko hai ranjish. Why the flowers become jealous? My life is only for a moment. I blossom in the morning and by evening I wither away. I am certainly jealous of you. You have blossomed. You have taken a long to blossom, but you are not withering. Neither your fragrance, neither your beauty, but it is adding new dimensions every moment, every syllable. With every moment a new dimension is added to it, a new beauty, a new fragrance comes in. That's why I am jealous. Phoolon ko hai ranjish, mehkate hai aashiyane ko jab. Phoolon ko hai ranjish, mehkate hai aashiyane ko jab. Guzar rahi hai zindagi, unhi lamhon ke sadke mein ab. Unhi lamhon ke sadke mein ab. guzar rahi hai zindagi unhi lamhon ke sadke mein ab yun hi guzarti jaye zindagi meri yun hi guzarti jaye zindagi meri dua hai bas yahi rab se lamha lamha dua hai yahi bas rab se lamha lamha I don't need anything else in my life anymore. No wealth, no money, no prosperity, no progress, no prestige, nothing. Just a solemn prayer that my life may continue like this forever and anon, forever. Let each moment be a moment of light, be a moment of understanding. As I traverse through the life's roads, moment to moment, then suddenly hears the master is no more. Laments now the master is no more. Ye kya raaz hai aisa ki ye mast be khud? Ye kya raaz hai aisa ki ye mast be khud? O Saki, you are intoxicated, you are mast, you are be khud. Khuda is be khud, be loss, detached. Yet still he is attached to everyone. It is a paradox. He is attached and he is detached simultaneously. Nothing disturbs him, yet still a little pain of you, a little trouble of you disturbs me. Ye kya raaz hai aisa ki ye mast be khud ki ab tune chashme inayat hata li. Ye kya raaz hai aisa ki ye mast be khud ki ab tune chashme inayat hata li. What is this secret, O Saki? O detached one, O belos, O unknown and unknowable, thy grace I feel, but I cannot see the invisible hands. Why have you, what is the secret? Why have you removed this chashmi of this glance of inayat that constantly I used to feel thy grace, thy magnanimity, thy presence? Why have you removed this? Why have you removed this grace, this vision? When I come, I see you, I hear your voice, you call me. In a small voice in the wilderness, I hear the voice like the chirping of the birds. Why have you removed this? Ye kya raaz hai? What is the secret behind it? Certainly there must be a secret behind it. Nothing happens without a reason. Ye kya raaz hai aisa ki ye mast be khud ki ab tune chashme inayat hata li. Wahi mai kada hai, wahi mai kada hai, magar suna suna. The roads are same, the lanes are same, the house, everything is the same, but it is all empty, as if it is existing physically. But all the grace, all the beauty of those lanes, as if the shop is closed, the day has come to an end. Wahi mai kada hai, magar suna suna. Wahi jam meena, magar khali khali. The same jam, the same meena, the same cup, but everything is empty. Wahi mai kada hai, magar suna suna.
wahi jam meena magar khali khali ye kya raaz hai sa ki ye mast be khud ye kya raaz hai sa ki ye mast be khud ki ab tu ne chashme inayat dali. Tell me, why have you removed this chashme inayat? Why have you removed the glance, the words? I still lament when I come to hear those words. When you call me lovingly, I look for those words. I look for that glance when you look at me lovingly, tacitly, a glance, I look for it. Wahi mai kada hai, wahi mai kada hai, magar suna suna. Wahi mai kada hai, magar suna suna. Wahi jam meena magar khali khali. The seeker finds no answer to it, continues to lament. The same lanes, the same spaces, the same cup, the same jam, everything, but it is empty, forlorn, no interest in life. Suddenly, lamenting, crying, tears flowing profusely from his eyes, heart melting, he almost crying as if he has fallen into a sleep. When a child cries and cries for the love that he has always felt, the love and care that he has always been nourished and nurtured with, is not getting, crying, lamenting, tears have dried up on the cheeks, he falls asleep. Suddenly he dreams, suddenly he dreams. He hears a small voice, inayat ka rang aaj, inayat ka rang aaj, badla hua hai, inayat ka rang, inayat ka rang aaj, badla hua hai. Today the form of grace, the inayat, is changed. Its form has changed. Inayat ka rang aaj, badla hua hai, wo hai ya jama badal kar baithe hue, wo hai ya jama badal kar baithe hue. Today, O fool, you are so much lamenting that you are not looking at the reality. You have seen me, you have known me as a form, but you know form and formless are together. It is the formless that manifests through the form. Form is temporal, it comes and goes, but the formless is always there. You have, your vision has not moved from the form to formless. That is why the masters come and go. The leela, the play happens. A formless assumes a form. He stays in thy company for a little while, gives you a solace, gives you a moments to live on, then disappears in the vastness of the ocean to attain to that formless nature again. Inayat ka rang aaj badla hua hai, inayat ka rang aaj badla hua hai, wo hai ya jama badal kar baithe hue. Jama means form, the garb. You have known him in a particular form, a particular garb, a particular gesture, This is form. Form keeps on changing. From birth to death, every moment the form changes. But amidst the form, there is something that is changeless, that is never born, never dies, that is eternal, that is formless, that is my true nature. You have known me as the form, but my true nature is the formless. Inayat ka rang aaj badla hua hai, wo hai ya jama badal kar baithe hue. The presence is there in a different God. Zara apne, zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho. Now how do you find that? You look at the vision. Look at the vision of that haq. Look at the vision of that which is. If you do not get the vision of haq, your progress has not attained the dimension. It has not reached the dimensionless dimension. Haq, the truth, the understanding, is a vision. It is not tangible, it is a vision. It gives you a new horizon, it gives you a new vision to look at the circumstances and situation in a new light, in a new understanding. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho. When you have that vision, I had given you that, but you forgot. You thought that it is to be kept in the treasure, in your inner lock and key. I gave you that vision to use moment to moment. It is not like that vision that I have given you to go and put it in your safe custody. I have given you to always keep in your eyes. The eyes that was physical eyes, I gave you a chashme haqeeqi. I gave you that vision of haq, that vision of truth, that vision of understanding. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho, na ye jam khali, na wo jam khali. Why are you lamenting? You lament that this jam is khali, empty, that jam is empty, everywhere there is emptiness and emptiness. Emptiness is the way of life. I emptied you so that you can be filled with another haq. You can be filled with haq. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho. When you look at that vision of haq, what would you find? Na ye jam khali, na wo jam khali. Na ye jam khali, na wo jam khali. Every circumstance, every moment is dancing in that light, in that glory, in that haq. There is nothing else except thy glory, thy light, thy noor. Neither this cup is empty, nor that. Why do you lament? Let that vision of be always on your eyes. Every circumstance and situation, every vicissitude of life, you look through that vision and you will find my invisible hands, or invisible presence, always surrounding you. Like a shadow, I follow you. But you forgot. You are still looking for my presence. But it was to dissolve one day. And then what will remain? I follow you, my awareness, my understanding, that haq, that noor, always follows you like a shadow. Inayat ka rang aaj badla hua hai, इनायत का रंग आज बदला हुआ है. Certainly the form of inayat is changed today. You are in a timeless zone. You have conquered time and space. I am spread like a vast canopy, and the sky is not limited. My energy field is not limited, is not there in condensed in a particular place. It has become like a vast canopy. Wherever you are, the moment you will look into your heart, you will hear that presence, you will hear that voice. Whenever you need me, that voice is there to surround you, to guide you. Inayat karam. And inayat is that voice, is that grace, is that presence that surrounds you every moment. Only you have to feel it. It is there surrounding you. Inayat karam aaj badla hua hai. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi, that vision of Haq, the magnified vision beyond which there is nothing. And once you have got that vision, you can look at every circumstance, everything sentient and insentient in a different life. You will not lament, you will not be saddened. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho. That is why I am haqeeqi. That is why I am. And I give you that vision that I am haqeeqi. I give you that vision. Zara apne chashme haqeeqi se dekho. Chashme haqeeqi se dekho. You will find. What you will find then? Na ye jaam khali, na wo jaam khali. All around your presence surrounds me every moment. Neither this moment is empty nor that. Neither this cup is empty nor that. Neither this room is empty of thy presence nor that. Neither this lane is empty nor that. Ye kya raaz hai aisa ki ye mast behud ki ab tune chashme inayat hadi. Oh fool, never talk like this. I have never removed the vision. I have never removed the... Only the form of grace has changed. Go and look through the vision of Haq that I have given you. And when you look at that, you will not lament. Instead, you will be filled with a gratitude which knows no limits, a grace that knows no limits. That, oh, you have done all this and I was unaware all this time. When I needed you, your grace surrounded me. You have given me this. You have given me everything. Why was I lamenting? Why was I lamenting? But this is human nature. But within the human nature, I gave you my divine mission. I gave you my vision, vision, a unified vision. I gave you that power beyond which there is nothing. Chashme haqeeqi is that power. When you look at everything, circumstance and situation with that vision, you will never feel my absence. You will always feel that the presence surrounds me every finite moment. Every finite moment that presence surrounds.